My name is Sarah Broekhuizen. I teach the band and the orchestra here at Edsel Ford. We're very excited to have the fall concert. Everybody's just feeling really good about that, so that was really nice to see everybody backstage like, I got this, like we're sounding good, okay, cool. So, we're excited, I'm excited, I'm glad you're here. We're really fortunate. We have a new choir and theater teacher. His name is Mr. Geoffery, Kelm. We're gonna welcome him in a minute for his first concert here. So not only is this his first concert at Edsel Ford High School, but this is his first teaching position post-college, and he's doing phenomenal. The kids are excited to be here. They're singing, they're sounding great. He's got four times as more bodies in the room already than when he walked in the door a couple of months ago, so like, go Kelm. So without further ado, please let us welcome Mr. Kelm and the Edsel Ford Choir. Thank you.
If I Good evening.
Oh, that's lovely.
All right, the next piece the orchestra will be playing for you is called Slain. The history of this folk song takes us back to the 6th century when an unknown Irish composer penned it. This song was inspired by St. Patrick himself, who 100 years earlier defied a local king's decree not to burn a flame because of a Druid holiday. This holiday happened to fall on Easter Sunday. So St. Patrick, at risk of death, climbed the highest hill in the city called Slain and lit a bonfire in honor of his faith in God. Over 1,000 years later, an ancient Irish poem was translated by an Irish woman named Eleanor Hull in 1912. Eleanor transposed the poem to fit the folk song Slain. We know the song today as Be Thou My Vision. Ladies and gentlemen, Edsel Ford's orchestra presents Slain.